Hey everyone, ShadowHarvester here. Yeah, I know. It's another one of these types of videos. I really want to do more stuff. I'd like to get more support, make a few new friends, get some voice acting help, get outside of my comfort box type thing. Part of me kind of wants to do top 10 videos. I don't know why, but who knows? I'll probably get yelled at and made fun of for my opinions. But that's what you get for not really having that much backup support from people. I don't really count myself a fan of a lot of things that I play or watch. I mean, most people probably think, oh, this is just one of those random obsessed Sonic fanboy type people. But really, I'm not really that big of a fan of Sonic. I played the games. I don't really play the games much anymore, except for the ones I own. I have not touched a Sonic game, at least when it comes to a new game. As for other videos, I really want to kind of do like remade stuff from like the past, or like the improv series stuff that I did. Things like that old Sonic Riders thing I tried doing, and then. Then there's that Knight's Journey of Dreams and Knights into Dreams series. Mostly the Journey of Dreams one, the improv that I did. I kind of want to attempt to do that again. Something like that. Because for some odd reason, I will admit, I don't get really obsessed with certain things, but for some odd reason, these last few weeks and months, I've been having that phase where it's like, you know, I kind of want to get more involved in this Knights series and whatnot. Because I can say, without a doubt, there is one. Okay, I take that back. There's two series I will call myself a fanboy of. And that's Pokemon and Metroid. And it's going to be that way for a long time. Not to mention, for some reason, I keep buying fighting games and I don't know why. I stink at them, but yet they just keep appealing to me in some way. But hey, you gotta do what you gotta do, right? And, of course, if I can get more support, people that actually will give me advice and whatnot, and heck, even make friends, and maybe I'll find some new types of videos that will interest me. It's kind of hard now when most people are showboating and forcing their opinions down your throat like it's real, and not to mention the memes obsessed weirdos and the whole, oh, everything from the 80s and the 90s were great and everything from now sucks, yet for some reason you keep dragging that into the present. And I hate that, especially now when most people drag their kids into it, and that really gets on my nerves too. But, again, expect more stuff from this channel, and I hope more people comment, because I really, really, really want that to continue. Because I like people commenting on my stuff, for I know what I did right and what I did wrong. I mean, yes, I like creative criticism, but at the same time, I don't want to be called a moron and hurtful names when it comes to that, like most people will do if they watch your video. Like, it's one thing to be nice about something, then it's just another thing when you hurt the other person somehow. And yes, I know I'm not always the greatest person in the world, but at the same time, I have feelings, even if I don't admit them. But hey, again, ShadowHarvester, nice talking to you. continue to like, subscribe, whatever else YouTube's options are, and of course, comment and subscribe. See you later.